Today we are going to show you how to make a simple light sensor. The things you need for this project are an LDR, light dependent resistor, which we also refer to as a photoresistor or a cadmium sulfide cell, an LED, light emitting diode, of which the longer part being the anode and the shorter part being the cathode, a 1k ohm resistor. If you don't have a 1k ohm resistor, you can also use a 330 ohm resistor in place of it, a 9-volt battery, a 9-volt battery clip, and the breadboard. The positive rail of the breadboard, and this is the negative rail. And here's the circuit diagram. We start by inserting the LDR on the breadboard. We connect the first terminal of the LDR to the positive rail of the breadboard. We insert the LED on the breadboard. We connect the cathode of the LED to the negative rail of the breadboard. We connect the anode of the LED to the second terminal of the LDR. Now we connect the 9-volt battery to the 9-volt battery clip. We connect the negative terminal of the battery to the negative rail of the breadboard, and the positive to the positive rail. As you can see, the LED lights up. Depending upon the intensity or the brightness of the light received by the LDR is the brightness of the LED. We can also use a 3-volt power supply for this project. For that we won't be needing the 9-volt battery and the resistor. We take the positive of the 3-volt power and insert it in the positive rail of the breadboard and the negative to the negative rail. We insert a wire from one part of the LDR to the negative rail of the breadboard, and the LED glows. Thanks for watching.